In my little red book, I wrote down the names of the people I love who love me. My family of choice, the people I call when there's no place where I can find peace. That little red book is my saving grace when I'm lost and I'm losing all hope. It reminds me to reach out to someone who cares so I don't have to struggle alone. I carry the names of my angels. They comfort me. They remind me that I'm only human, and so are they. They lead me through dark times with laughter. They listen when I need to cry. They teach me the value of learning to lean and be leaned on as we go through this life. In the back of my little red book are the names of some people that I hardly knew. Some are alive, some never were, but they all somehow help me pull through. There's Louisa May Alcott, Amelia Earhart, and a young Indian boy, Little Tree. They're my council of elders when I need good advice, sharing wisdom of the ages with me.